Wolfgang Müller, equestrian. Wolfgang Müller, 6 October 1931, 30 December 2021, was a German equestrian. He competed at the 1968 Summer Olympics and the 1972 Summer Olympics. Müller died on 30 December 2021 at the age of 90.